Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. And Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Some decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Hey, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Yeah. Me out of that. Clear the tanks.
Get off the road!
We'll circle around! Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MG's! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
Grenade out!
barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs!
Grenade out!
Tanks!
Spread out!
Help our tanks out!
Those bombers are killing our armor! You gotta take them down!
Here they come!
2 o'clock!
He's going down!
Nice shot, Daniels!
Guy on the radio sounds pissed! Krauss don't know what's happening!
Boy, coming in! 1 o'clock!
Direct hit!
He's going down! They're on to us!
Stuka's attacking our position!
Nice shot, Daniels! Going down! Dead ahead! Got one! That's all you got?
Not yet!
3 o'clock!
Buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. The hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
Over here! Oh, shit. We've got a vantage point!
We're fighting Nazis.
Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on the pack.
Pack Daniel,
got those
one more. We got that sniper rifle, Daniel.
Leaving cover. Open fire. Tail master, clear out.
Those pack 38 crews are down. Our tanks are moving up.
Mop up the rest of the crowds in the trenches.
These rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42! Stay behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Throw the grenade!
The Germans are retreating!
Ha! Look at them run! That's right, Fritz! We're coming for you!
Keep moving! Keep pushing forward!
Can't advance until those Pac-38s are down! Get the high ground and take
Sergeant,
out the
Pac-38
crews! All tanks button up!
Daniel, enemy located!
Fire in the hole! Enemies on our doorstep!
All tanks button up!
Daniel, enemy located!
Grenade!
On three packs, Daniel. Aim for the ammo boxes.
Lob it a smoke grenade.
Call him out!
Hey! It's Turner! You're all right!
You seeing things now? No enemies around.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching!
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner!
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad. Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marinier?
Follow this road to the next village over. Big turn coming! Go easy! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating Krauts! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Daniel, Krauts up ahead! Keep going!
Meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Krauts army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.